Manufacturing Executive of the Year, awarded to the manufacturing executives who've shown excellent managerial management leadership, made contributions to their industry or manufacturing sector, and displayed a commitment to continuous improvement in the workplace. Now, in this category, we do invite the individuals recognized to say a few words if they so choose. The winner in the small company category, well, we have a tie again. Congratulations to Diane and Cole Waldo, who lead FSX Equipment of Granite Falls, and Paul Akers, who leads FastCat of Denver. Diane and Cole at FSX have doubled employment and sales at their company, which makes equipment used for cleaning filters on the exhaust stacks of heavy-duty trucks by winning orders from companies such as PACCAR. Paul Akers at FastCap has driven growth of the company by urging its employees to make a two-second improvement every day for the rest of their lives. That and a lot of great ideas for Paul have helped build a $10 million business. Paul, would you like to say?
So 13 years ago, I started a company in my garage. I was a cabinet maker making $37,000 a year. Today, 2,800 distributors worldwide, 40 countries. And I learned from John's company, Impact Washington, 10 years ago about lean manufacturing, and our company is rocketing. And we are rocketing because we empower our people every day, from entry-level people who are 17 and 16 years old to engineers, to do one simple thing, make a two-second improvement every day for the rest of their life. That creates innovation, opportunity, eliminates waste, and increases quality. And this is exciting time to see manufacturing alive and thriving in Washington State. Thank you very much.
I want to thank you also. This is a great honor for both Diane and I. We started a company back in 1999 that has grown. We've been able to capture orders from all over the world in a weird little niche.